inside yourself there and try and find something that'll keep you awake just a little while longer, because this transmission coming up may just rekindle your will to live.
I'm a bit afraid.